Natural gas is an abundant source of energy around the world. It is said that it produces more energy than any of the other fossil fuels, and it is also the cleanest type of fossil fuel. This is why, as we head towards the future, natural gas is reported to play a more crucial role in replacing the use of coal, oil, and gas. The Philippines, a nation with proven natural gas reserves, is amongst the countries vying for such power-producing schemes. As reported by the Department of Energy of the Philippines in their energy plan, a project that would stretch until 2040, natural gas will play the second biggest role in powering the nation, just behind the renewable sector, where natural gas will have an additional capacity addition of about 20,800 megawatts. To achieve such, the government will need to spend 960 billion Philippine pesos. This is enough to power some of the demands of today's society, where the Philippines' annual energy consumption is stated to be around 99,000 gigawatt hours. Furthermore, it is also evident that if a nation wants to continuously expand its economy, it must rely on ensuring that it has a consistent and on par with the local energy demand. And of course, power demand will likely change in the future, as the Philippines' economy grows and its population continues to expand. Today, however, the natural gas industry of the Philippines still plays a very crucial role. As of 2020, its share of the entire gross generation is around 20%. By 2040, its share will expand to 40%. The current state is still very crucial, as it not only contributes to powering 20% of the nation, but also close to 30% of the major island of Luzon. There are currently 5 major existing power plants situated in the Philippines. These 5 are notably named in Batangas. They have a combined installed capacity of 3,453 megawatts. These notably are known as the Ilijan Combined Cycle Power Plant, the largest natural gas plant that has a 1,200 megawatt capacity, along with the Santa Rita Combined Cycle Power Plant with 1,000 megawatts and 3 other smaller facilities. Their acquisition of power is largely decorated from the famous Malampaya gas field, a deep water gas condensate reservoir off the coast of Palawan. It alone produces about 15,000 barrels per day. While the Malampaya gas field has indeed become an outlier in its success, there have also been newly discovered miracles. Malampaya, which was discovered in 1989, may have little life left yet before its depletion, which is predicted to happen by 2027. That is why there have been numerous programs that would find the next power source around the area. One that has been found in the Sampaguita gas field in 2011, within the West Philippine Sea, a very rich plant with total proven reserves of around 4.6 trillion cubic feet. More gas fields are even being tied up throughout the West Philippine Sea. A lot of them have even been partnering up with China-based firms, which may or may not help the Philippines, since it has been quite a controversial issue as of late. If the Philippines does indeed accomplish its mission of transforming its entire energy industry to favor these natural gas reserves the country has, then we can expect it to become a more self-sufficient country. This will ensure that there will be a security of supply and limit the degradation of international troubles. Although these are all relevant on the fact whether the country could actually find more natural gas plants around the country. If not, it may then again rely on having to import these gases, which would not be very favorable, since it kills the idea that the Philippines wants to be self-sufficient in terms of its energy sector. And since natural gas is a limited and non-renewable source, it will still likely throughout the century that will come may slowly die out and be fully phased out. But once we get there, we're confident that one day the Philippines will be able to accomplish and become a fully renewable energy reliant country. Anyway, what do you think?